Before you go, you are one of the founding mothers of women's liberation. Bill Cosby, 60 women have come forward to say they were raped by Bill Cosby.
When drugged by Bill Cosby.
Drugged. Felicia Rashad, who played Claire Huxtable on The Cosby Show, the day we were all surprised when the judge ruled that they were going to throw out the charges, and she tweeted out, you know, a horrible miscarriage of justice has been corrected. Yay. And she is the Dean of Fine Arts at Howard University. There was a backlash to this, and she had to issue a statement bravely saying, I thought it was very courageous. She said she does not support rape. I thought that was very courageous on her part. I'm being sarcastic. What is going through the mind of somebody like Camille, the wife, or Felicia Rashad, who see a miscarriage of justice when it comes to Bill Cosby?
Well, I think partly they see what a lot of Black women who are raped, why a lot of Black women who are raped or beaten don't report it, that Black men have gotten a terrible time, that they're the most arrested and the most picked on and so on. So they think they have to be in solidarity with Black men, even though they're rapists. They all support, not they all, but there was huge support for O.J. Simpson, who murdered Nicole Simpson, and a buddy of hers who was over at her house and practically confessed it, but got away with it. And I really don't think if some woman had sexually damaged 60 men who came forward, and then no doubt tens, if not scores of others who haven't come forward out of shame, I don't think he would have been let off. I do think that this is a backlash against women, which is part of our society and part of these judges that were put in during the Bush years, both Bushes and Trump.
And the DA who worked out the deal that ended up getting Bill Cosby released ended up becoming Trump's
cabinet. Labor Secretary, that was Acosta. That's right.
Oh, Acosta was who let off Epstein, but the current, the guy who got Cosby the deal.
Right.
That got Cosby off ended up being Trump's attorney during the impeachment. Is there a hatred of these women who were raped? Do people like Camille, do people like Felicia Rashad think that Cosby's the victim because he was a married man and they knew he was married and yet they went out and had drinks with him?
Not necessarily. Sometimes he just wanted to give them advice and offered them a cup of coffee and drugged them. However, I think that partly they have the idea that Black men are the biggest victims and therefore we should cover for them no matter what they do to us.
Okay. I think that these women deserved what happens to them.
I don't think they're even thinking about what happened to those women. I think they're thinking about Black men are picked on. Here's this Black man who was revered as a father, who looked so good. Don't ruin the image for Black men. Black men are in trouble enough. And so they identify with and defend the Black man, no matter how savage he is to how many women.
Right.